Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for October the 12th of 2019, well, it is titled Interplanetary Earth. So what do we see here? Well, we see images taken by two different spacecraft, one by the Cassini spacecraft orbiting Saturn, and that's on the left-hand side there, and the other from the Messenger spacecraft orbiting Mercury. Now, these craft are no longer orbiting these planets, and in fact, both have crashed into the planet. Mercury, running out of maneuvering fuel, then crashed into the planet itself and is crashed onto Mercury's surface. And Cassini, at the end of its mission, was directed into the planet's atmosphere and destroyed as it entered the atmosphere of Saturn. However, back in 2013, these images were taken on the same day, and they are images of the same object, both taken from these two very different viewpoints. Now, on the left-hand side, we see Cassini 900 million miles away, and the arrow there points to the location of the Earth. So it is actually a picture of our own Earth. What would the Earth look like from Saturn? Well, it would look like a little dot in the sky, a very bright, rather bright star, essentially, just as Saturn does from the Earth, taking into account, of course, the fact that Saturn would be a lot larger and would therefore look brighter in this, would look bright in the sky. So similar to what we would see, but now the other way around. So Saturn would see Earth off there as a tiny pinpoint in the distance. Now the other one on the right-hand side is taken by the Messenger spacecraft, which was orbiting Mercury. Now it was only 61 million miles away, so more than 10 times closer. So the Earth does look larger and brighter, and you can see the Earth there, right in towards the left portion of the right pane. And there are actually two objects we see there, and the larger one is the Earth, and the smaller one is, of course, our moon. So while we cannot see our moon in the image from Saturn being many times further away, we can see it from the Mercury image. So as taken from Mercury, you would be able to see the Earth and the Moon. They're very close together. Now, as we said, Saturn is more than 10 times further away, and that would mean that things would appear much closer together, so the Earth and Moon would be harder to distinguish. You could certainly do it with a telescope, much as we're able to pick out Saturn's moons from Earth with a telescope. And so it would be possible, but just to be able to see it with the image like that is not. Whereas Mercury, being much closer, actually able to see the two of them separated in this image. So here we get to see two pictures of the Earth as taken from very different vantage points within the solar system. So that was our picture of the day for October the 12th of 2019. It was titled Interplanetary Earth. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture, previewed to be a jewel box of stars. So we'll see what that is about tomorrow. And until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.